Thank you. What's that? You want this dirty old towel? I'm not Elvis, you know? All right, I'll give you that dirty old towel. Love you too. Now, you know what? You know what? I told you guys we were going to be going on Facebook Live earlier, right? That's coming up. I hope you're ready. You ready? Are you guys ready? Right now, we're going to try a brand new song from the album Fallen. Has anybody here heard the album Fallen? Anyone? We made a commitment a few years back to do our best when we go in the studio to outdo ourselves with every album. We may or may not accomplish that, but we're going to try. We're going to give 100%. And we also made a commitment to go back to our roots and go back to the old school days and sound like the Striper you remember growing up. So, we're not a modern rock band. We're not a country band. We're not a pop band. We're a metal band. So we're going to sound like a metal band. You know what I mean? I'm not going to try to ride a radio hit or anything like that. We're just going to do what we do and try to do it the best that we can do.
Oh, yeah.
And ask for God to bless it. So that's it. We're going to be starting on a brand new album in January or February. Yes. And it's going to be amazing. We're excited. It'll come out at some point, probably at the end of next year. It's going to be crazy. So... say what? God bless you too, you guys. Hey man, we still gotta sign your jacket, man. I haven't forgotten. We'll do it after the show, okay? We'll get to it. Just be back there somewhere and we'll sign it. We'll figure it out. Guys, man, all of you guys will be there. Yeah, I don't know, that'll be good. It'd be really cool though, I said last night, it'd be really great if we could, after the show, pack up our gear, dry off, put on some cologne and deodorant, and go to somebody's house and have a party, you know? And would that be cool or what? Because we would love to hang out with you guys. Yes, we would. We would love it. Maybe someday that'll happen and be a reality. But in the meantime, let's do a brand new song right now from Fallen. This was called King of Kings. Yeah.